Look around. There's widespread injustice and spiritual emptiness in the world. Wars kill thousands of lives, and manufactured disasters wreak havoc on the planet. A minority enjoys unprecedented riches, while millions are living in abject desolation. Countless souls are lost to addiction and self-destruction out of despair and hopelessness. Why is this happening? How do we make the world a better place? How can you live a worthy life? What is the purpose of being here? What is my destination after death? Who am I? Where did I come from? Abd as-Salam Yasin presents the prophetic way that answers such hard questions. He offers a comprehensive renewal of Islam to establish justice in the world and revive faith in the hearts. He shows the way to achieve high meaning and purpose of life, to reconnect with God and get closer to Him, and to purify the heart and reach spiritual excellence.
الإنسانية في حاجة، الإنسان الفرد في حاجة إلى من يخاطب فطرته ويوقظها من سباتها ومن غفلتها ومن جهلها لما ينتظرنا بعد الموت.
Look around. There's still hope in the world. Learn from an authority on Islamic renewal. Read or listen to the books of Abd as-Salam Yasin.